We're learning more about the man who's been charged with assaulting a 16-month-old girl in McKeesport. Police say Jacob Coles was babysitting the child Friday. When the mother returned home, the baby was lethargic and vomiting. Her eyes were rolled back into her head. Mother took the child to the hospital. Doctors determined she'd been assaulted. Cole claims she fell down some stairs. He's facing several charges tonight.